Hi, I'm Taylor, instructional designer here at UH. One of the most underused features of Blackboard is the retention center, a tool that allows you to automate the task of keeping track of your students to ensure that no one falls through the cracks. Let's take a look. So from within your Blackboard course, navigate to the course management section and under evaluation, click retention center. The first thing you'll see is a student risk table. In this example, I have two students who are currently at risk. In the far left-hand column, you'll see the student names. In the right columns, you'll see the different risk categories: missed deadlines for items that have due dates, grades, activity, and access alerts. By clicking on a notification, you'll get more information about that student, the specific item that they turned in late. You can also choose to monitor the student. That will allow you to keep track of them on the right-hand column. Or you can notify the student directly from within Retention Center. Blackboard will automatically generate a message, or you can create your own. And you can attach files such as rubrics or syllabi. And when you click Submit, an email notification will be sent to the student. Blackboard has four default rules within Retention Center, but you can also customize them. You can edit a rule that Blackboard has already set up. You can change the name, tell Blackboard whether to include it in the risk table or not. You can monitor final grades or specific items. You can set absolute values to track. Or you can choose relative values based on the class average. Once you have your options, click Submit to save. You can select multiple rules and tell Blackboard whether to include and exclude from the risk table, or you can delete them altogether. You can also create rules for students who are doing well. So in this example, I have an above average rule that's not included in the risk table, and I've set the value for everyone above 95%. Rules that are excluded from the risk table will show up on the right-hand column under other information you are monitoring. So here are the students who are doing above 95%, and I can notify them and give them positive feedback. The last thing in Retention Center is a snapshot of your course as a whole, assessments that need to be graded, the latest interactive and collaborative exercises that have had activity, learner support such as announcements, and overall course design. So there's just a brief overview of Retention Center. Thanks for watching, and follow the link below for more information.